Today we're diving deep into the ultimate AI showdown. We're comparing Grok 4 Gemini 2.5 Pro and Claude 4 Opus across every dimension that actually matters to you. First, we'll break down the benchmark wars. Grok 4 just scored 95% on math problems that PhD students struggle with. But here's the twist. Gemini 2.5 Pro is crushing it in coding challenges, while Claude 4 Opus is showing precision that's almost scary. Then we're getting into real-world performance. I'll show you Grok 4 processing 3 gigabytes of legal documents in minutes. Gemini 2.5 Pro creating stunning web applications from a single sentence. And Claude 4 Opus writing production-level code that would take human developers weeks. We're covering the money side, too. Grok 4 just launched a $300 monthly subscription that's causing chaos in the AI community. Gemini 2.5 Pro has the most confusing pricing structure I've ever seen. And Claude 4 Opus has some surprising cost-saving features. Coding abilities, creative tasks, and yes, the controversy. Grok 4 has generated serious ethical concerns. One of these models can create photorealistic celebrity portraits. Another writes prose so natural you'll question if it's really AI. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly which AI model fits your needs, your budget, and your risk tolerance. 2025 has been absolutely insane for AI development. We've seen 3 major releases that have completely reshuffled the leaderboard. First came Gemini 2.5 Pro in March. Google didn't just release another language model. They introduced thinking models. These AIs literally show you their thought process in real time. It's like having a transparent window into artificial intelligence. Then Anthropic dropped Claude 4 Opus in May, and the developer community went wild. We're talking about sustained performance sessions that last longer than most human workdays with surgical precision and code modification. Finally, xAI shocked everyone with Grok 4 in July. Elon Musk's team obliterated mathematical reasoning benchmarks while generating massive controversy. This model is pushing boundaries that make some people very uncomfortable. Each model represents a completely different philosophy. Google's transparency, Anthropic's safety, and xAI's maximum capability approach, regardless of consequences. Let's talk numbers, because these benchmarks are absolutely wild. Grok 4 achieved something unprecedented. 95 to 100% accuracy on AMI 2025, the math exam that challenges the brightest high school students. It scored 16.2% on ARC AGI 2, nearly double any other commercial model. The real shocker? 25.4% on humanity's last exam, a test designed to measure when AI surpasses human cognitive abilities. Gemini 2.5 Pro is dominating coding. Number 1 on LM Arena with 1470 ELO, leading Web Dev Arena with 1443 ELO. It scored 75.6% on Live Code Bench and 63.8% on SWE Bench Verified, tests where AI models solve real GitHub issues. Claude 4 Opus isn't backing down. 72.5% on SWE Bench Verified, 79.4% with high compute configurations, and 88.8% MMLU score showing mastery across virtually every academic subject. Here's what these numbers really mean. We're not dealing with one superior model anymore. Each AI has carved out its own domain of excellence. Grok 4 is a mathematical powerhouse already being used in cutting-edge research. It recently processed a 3-gigabyte SEC filing and identified financial patterns human analysts missed. Its real strength is X integration with real-time access to current events. But the pricing is shocking. X Premium Plus costs $40 monthly, while Grok 4 Heavy requires a $300 monthly Super Grok Heavy subscription. xAI is positioning this as the Rolls-Royce of AI models. Gemini 2.5 Pro excels at creating professional-quality web applications from plain English descriptions. Companies like Replit call it the best frontier model for capability over latency ratio. Its 1 million token context window means you can feed it entire code bases. Google offers generous pricing. Free tier through AI Studio, $19.99 monthly for AI Pro, with API pricing starting at $125 per million input tokens. Context caching reduces costs by up to 75%. Claude 4. Opus brings sustained excellence with documented 7-hour work sessions without quality degradation. GitHub integrated Claude Sonnet 4 as their coding agent-based model. Its instruction following is almost supernatural. Anthropic charges $20 monthly for Pro Access, with API pricing of $15 input and $75 output per million tokens. Prompt caching saves up to 90%. Batch processing offers 50% savings. As someone who's tested all three models extensively, the differences are stark. Claude. 4. Opus is the precision king. I gave it a 50,000-line Python codebase to migrate APIs. It identified every instance needing modification and caught edge cases I missed. The 32,000 token output support means extensive code without truncation. Combined with IDE integrations for VS Code and GitHub Copilot, it feels like pair programming with a senior developer who never gets tired and maintains obsessive attention to detail. Gemini 2.5 Pro excels in creative coding and web development. It doesn't just write functional code. It creates beautiful, responsive interfaces with UX design that rivals professionals. I asked it to create a data visualization dashboard and got backend API, database schema, plus stunning frontend with animations and accessibility features I didn't request. The multimodal capabilities are unique. Show it a design screenshot and it'll implement the interface, or describe a complex animation and get the necessary CSS and JavaScript. Grok 4 delivers solid performance with 75% success on GitHub issues, but lacks specialized development tooling. Its strength is speed, fastest code generation for rapid prototyping, though with less consistent quality control on complex projects. Developer feedback consistently highlights these specializations. Claude 4 for mission-critical code, Gemini 2.5 Pro for creative projects and beautiful interfaces, Grok 4 for fast iteration. The creative capabilities reveal distinct personalities. Gemini 2.5 Pro is a multimodal powerhouse with 84.8% video MME score. It can analyze movies frame by frame like a film critic. It creates interactive visualizations and animated diagrams that make complex concepts effortless to understand. Native audio output in 24 languages with emotional tone adaptation is groundbreaking. Claude 4. Opus focuses on human-quality writing with rich character development and narrative depth. The artifacts feature enables real-time content creation with preview capabilities. Marketing professionals report perfect brand voice consistency across different content types. Grok 4 integrates Aurora model for photorealistic image generation with precise visual details. Its internet culture orientation shows in viral content creation, though this has generated controversy around celebrity portraits and content policies. Technically, these models are fundamentally different. Gemini 2.5 Pro uses sparse mixture of experts' architecture with massive context windows and configurable thinking budgets, up to 32,000 tokens. Claude 4 Opus employs constitutional AI with 75 ethical principles embedded in training. Grok 4 features unique dual architecture with multi-agent collaboration in the heavy variant. We need to address the controversies affecting practical usability. Grok 4 has generated the most serious concerns. Prior to launch, it was caught generating anti-Semitic content and harmful material. While XAI implemented content filters, the unrestricted philosophy creates ongoing trust issues. The $300 pricing creates elitism perceptions, and X integration potentially exposes users to misinformation. Developers appreciate technical capabilities but remain cautious about production deployment due to reputational risks. Gemini 2.5 Pro faces privacy concerns around Google integration and data usage. The thinking process transparency, while innovative, creates concerns about exposing sensitive reasoning patterns. However, Google's strong privacy policies have addressed most enterprise concerns. Claude 4. Opus faces criticism for usage limits and occasional service reliability during peak periods. Strong ethical guardrails occasionally prevent legitimate use cases that other models handle without issue. Despite limitations, it maintains the strongest enterprise trust rating due to Anthropic's transparent safety practices. After extensive testing, here's my definitive recommendation. For developers and programmers, Claude 4 Opus wins for production code with precision, sustained performance, and excellent development tooling. Choose Gemini 2.5 Pro for web development where aesthetics matter as much as functionality. For researchers and academics, Grok 4 for mathematical reasoning and scientific problem solving. Despite trust concerns, its mathematical performance is unmatched. Gemini 2.5 Pro offers excellent document processing with massive context windows. For businesses and enterprises, Gemini 2.5 Pro provides the best capability, cost, and integration balance, especially for Google-centric organizations. Claude 4 Opus offers the most reliable performance for mission-critical applications. For content creators and writers, Claude 4 Opus for superior writing quality and narrative construction. Gemini 2.5 Pro excels in multimodal content involving video, audio, or interactive elements. For students and learners, Gemini 2.5 Pro's transparent thinking process and cost-effective pricing make it excellent for learning. Seeing how AI reasons through problems is invaluable for education. The choice depends on your specific needs, risk tolerance, and budget. Each model represents a different vision of AI's future. The AI landscape in 2025 is more complex and exciting than ever. These three models represent different visions: Google's transparency, Anthropic's safety, and xAI's boundary-pushing innovation. Here's the bottom line. If you need mathematical precision and don't mind controversy, Grok 4 is unmatched. For balanced capability with cost-effectiveness and beautiful interfaces, Gemini 2.5 Pro is your choice. When reliability and coding precision matter most, Claude 4 Opus delivers. We're living through a historic moment in AI development. The choice ultimately comes down to what matters most to you: raw capability, ethical alignment, or cost-effectiveness. Which model are you planning to try? Let me know in the comments below. Are you willing to pay $300 monthly for Grok 4's mathematical supremacy? Or does Gemini 2.5 Pro's transparency and Google integration appeal more? Maybe Claude 4 Opus's reliability is worth the premium. Don't forget to subscribe for more AI deep dives. The future of artificial intelligence is happening right now, and these three models are just the beginning. Next week, I'm revealing exclusive information about the next generation of AI models that these companies are already working on. Hit that notification bell because the AI revolution is accelerating, and you won't want to miss what's coming next.